mind for years, feeding me with lies and fears. Even when it felt so wrong, I'd always carry on. So hard, but now I'm rising from the dark.